Obadiah was a servant of God and a servant of King Ahab, and he changed his religious views to Judaism after life as an Edomite. Obadiah was a prophet, one with a PH, that received his gift of vision and justice after saying strong words about Jezebel. He gained his insight of Yahweh Shalom after connecting King Ahab to Elijah. Obadiah modeled how we should use prophetic wisdom, that is, to speak the truth while serving God with our heart, mind, and soul.